Hey guys, how's it going? This is Kyle, and I'm back for Bioshock 2. So, we got the shit show going on. Right now, we've got two little sisters left, and we're supposed to get the other two in order to do Stanley's little thing. Whatever the hell he wants us to do. A frag grenade, I'll take that. Body. Buckshot. I'm just gonna get 12 this time. Because the last time I bought a full thing of shotgun shells, I killed like four people and every single one of them had shotgun shells. Look at that, shotgun shells. I mean, it's only one, but it's better than nothing. Let's go get the little sister. Gotta go through here, and then she's all the way down there.
Must be chopping my heirlooms for kindling, even now. It sickens me.
Well, this is probably going to be a long playthrough. But I like being as thorough as possible. How did she catch on fire? Bloop. There we go. Now they can't heal.
Mastering! Clay, you bastard! I'll melt you into flesh!
So that woman came over here. There's a corpse, so that'll be... Money, money, money!
Money!
Awareness of self is no miracle, Eleanor. It is a trick of the gene, an endless inner refrain asking, what's in it for me? To serve the world, we must grow death to the self. Are you ready? Now, stop listening to my voice. Stop listening. Stop. Difficult, isn't it?
What?
Human verbal cues are defensive coloration, camouflage. Play this recording until you no longer hear the words. Then you may observe the people for who they are.
Let's go here.
I'm dyeing my hair black.
Okay, never mind. We don't need to add anything else onto that. So,
right here, ain't that enough for you? I deserve
Did you just say mommy?
What?
A little strange to hear. Hacky, hacky, hack. First aid kit. Yeah, yeah. Oh, they don't have. Kind of nice that the holy crap. Blue, blue, blue. There's a lot of cameras in here. Get the hell out of the way. Boop, 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 boom. I think I saw another one too. Why are there so many cameras? Four cameras? Three machine guns? What is going to happen? Hey there, buddy. You guys got something you want to tell me? What in the hell? A hacked turtle bot can be your greatest friend. Make that friendship last longer. The new Hardy machines. Hacking a turtle or bot raises its maximum health. Hell yeah, I want that. Let's do that one. Now hack the safe.
You're gonna be starved.
Am I?
You are! Bullshit! Poison!
Gives me an excuse to lock myself in a room with a bottle and count the cash. War's on in full now, boy. And I've got a hell of a surprise for Andrew Ryan. Long time coming. And right about now,
oh my lord. I didn't even realize I was that low on health. I can't believe I just died. Where in the hell? Well, it was all the way down here.
You think I want to
shit, capture!
Incinerate 2. Absolutely buy that. Triggered. I bet that's back where, do that, but big but. Where is it? Launcher. Got it in my one right there. One right there. One right there. One right there. Put on my riv again.
Here it is.
All right, little one, let's get to work.
You're stealing.
Let him fix your face, baby.
It's just a little pimp, dirty angel. We're angels.
Oh, there went that one.
Look at it with all your eyes.
There went that one.
What do you want?
Nobody hurts my daddy.
They're all around me. They just found a ghost here.
Innocent. How could you? Don't you dare touch me!
You fight like a baby fight!
Ridiculous! I'm telling the other girls that I have the best daddy!
I could pick up those proximity mines. Eve. Lockbox. Already hacked this one? Yeah.
Welcome
almost had rivets. Nobody came through this door. That was weird. Okay. There's some more rivets. Take it. I know I saw another body. Don't remember. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. I did pick her up, didn't I? Let's go.
Adam is Rapture Delta. The finest minds of paradise in a single sublime mosaic. Eleanor.
Did I leave her there?
Consider the genius you deny her with every stolen drop.
Damn it. Well, up this way. I didn't think so. Why is it not showing me? What is going on? If I have to go back. This way.
So it doesn't say gathered or anything either. What's going on? Glitch. me see. Oh, that was a long ass time ago. Never mind. What? What happened to my little sister? I mean, I picked her up and put her on my back. Hello.
You're the angel.
I still don't know what happened to my other little sister. So is that going to affect Yeah, that's what I did with the last one. I don't get it. Yeah, because that means it would have to give me another one, right? I'll have to get another little sister. Okay. Get my machine gun.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
Seriously? Here you go, little one.
Get off of me, you gorilla!
Seriously? Look at you, hacker. Alright then. It stinks I can't pick those things back up. But I guess it's... What was that?
Stanley said I'd tell Mother what he had done. He panicked, took me away and sold me to an orphanage. I tried to fight back. I remember biting his hand, but Father, he's the reason I was turned into a little sister.
Oh shit. All right, Stanley, you sack of shit. So now I got those, but I don't have another one. So what am I supposed to do?
Through Adam, Eleanor will become the daughter of the people, a true utopian, brilliant beyond measure, but utterly...
Oh.
Selfless. As she ascends, Delta, you and I will seem as dogs, circling and snarling amid the afterbirth.
Now, you were just a deep-sea explorer with iron cojones, pal. The public gave it a nickname, but Ryan was sure you were a spook. So his people locked you up, erased your damn name. Goodbye, Johnny Topside. Hello, Subject Delta.
When all this is over, and we're divvying up Rapture's bounty, you and I'll be holding court on a private island, son. Think of it. Each world power on bended knee, holding a bouquet made of money.
The girls you've saved from Mother want to thank you. Check the Gatherer's Garden.
Okay. This is so weird. Mr. Hornfuls,
come on! Someone that he's prettier now!
Hi. Oh. What? Okay, here we go.
Your kind isn't welcome.
There we go. That's all I was waiting for. Broken. Damn it. I find a place I can actually defend. Ow. Here's a health station and a health kit. Forgot they left me one of these. Demanding father, $100 and 120 item. If your little helpers keep getting interrupted while gathering, tell them to get a move on with our demanding father. Gather Adam more quickly. Well, there we go. Winter Blast. Winter Blast 2. Calling a friend. Vending expert. Oh. Keen observer. Yes. Traps that launch spies. Nah, I don't really need that. Oh, but there is three. Release a swarm of stinging insects. Keep the room jumping with a more effective insect swarm. Eh. Hold up. There we go. There's a clown. So, yeah, right through here. Okay, here we go. I wonder if there's a thing that says how much I've gained. Oh. There is. Slow, secure response, increased damage against Leatherhead, thrifty hacker tonic. Scrounger tonic. Big sister. Security. Brute splicer. So I still need to do a lot of research on all of these guys. Alright, I'm going to find a dead buddy. There's one right over here.
Adam, Daddy! Let's get it!
What? Died twice, just in this little amount of time.
He's nicer than other daddies.
Hi, sweetie. Corpse. Wait a minute. Where the hell am I? No, I need to go this way.
Right here. See it?
Yep.
Now?
Yes, I do. Okay. Come here, sweetheart.
I'm telling the other girls that I have the best dad.
All right, you do just that. Now there should be. Okay. Go right through here, and boom,
gone, Father. Stanley just let Mother's followers turn into animals. When word came that she was returning, he knew they would blame him. So he found a way to silence them all. And now he's trying to cover it up.
Look at that. Alright.
That's it. Now all that old dirt stays underground, and Lamb will be none the wiser. Hey, come on back. I've unlocked the train for you. But remember, if Lamb catches you, mum's the word.
This guy's a sack of shit.
Delta. Our conflict of interest seems to be upsetting Eleanor. For her sake, I have made it clear to these men that you are not to suffer. I accept full responsibility for any anger you may experience before you die.
Doc Lamb's turning up the heat, Chief. Head on back to the train station. Let's hit the trail.
Oh, shit. Oh my lord. Seriously?
All of them! So tragic!
Son of a bitch. Oh my lord. Oh, look at that. No, god damn it.
Oh,
I didn't go everywhere that I could. Look at that. An entire section. So I gotta go back and do that first. Boom. Now, if you excuse me. Okay. Not stuck. There's a section I need to do. Okay, keep going forward. Wonder. Oh.
Yes.
Stop now.
Take back, huh? You brought this on yourself.
Boom. Thrifty hacker. Hacked vending prices are even cheaper. Let's do that one. All right, big guy. Me and you. Where are you at? Because deadened that one. Up. Still have to do a big sister. But big daddy. Alright, I'm gonna kill this guy. Oh, there he is. Alright, let me go to the train. This is why it would be nice to have a little pep in my step. Just a little bit. I'm not very fast.
Oh, there's another one. Yeah. Sorry, big guy. You know I had to do it. I'm trying to get my research up. Oh, heal. There you go. I'm glad I got that Eve thing for all of this. Whee! Here we go. Or, as Mario would say it, here we go!
Subject Delta, I have known for years of Stanley's betrayal here and had forgiven him. But in compromising Eleanor now, he seals his fate. You see, it was Stanley who turned you into Ryan. He is responsible for what you have become. The security booth is open now. You may have your revenge.
Sweet Jesus. Lamb, no! And she just let me hang myself out the... Oh, God! No, no, no. Come on, pal. The train's ready. Just let me live!
I am gonna let him live. But, on this point, this is where I'm going to stop this episode. Until next time, this is Kyle with Gruz Reviews, and I'll see you guys soon.